on an average, 28 farmers commit suicide in India every 24 hours, more than one per hour.
We are now trying to move the narrative towards soil, agriculture and people. Fortunately, in this COP28, the direction has shifted. Significant focus has come to agriculture and soils. It's very important, the people of the world, if you have any concern for the life of your children, the future generation on this world, you must invest in soil.